Hey guys, this is gonna be a good video. I'm gonna sort of answer a point of address a point of confusion that almost all entrepreneurs have when they start their business, and that is, what kind of licenses and permits do you need, right? And this is very confusing and it's difficult to answer because it's different not only country by country, but state by state, and not only that, city by city, right? So different cities sometimes require certain things, right? So I'm gonna kind of address how this is in the United States, that's where I'm based, and then I'm going to explain how that may translate into whatever country or region you are in. So in United States, there's different kinds of business entity types, like C-Corp, LLC. You can also do business as yourself, and there's others. These are managed at your state level. So when you open your business, when you register your business, you have to register your business with your local state. Right. Even though your business does business nationally and internationally, you open it with your business state, and a lot of the sort of liability protection that you get from having your own business, you get that from the state. Right? You pay taxes also in the state and federal level, but you generally the applicable laws are from the state. And you know, there's also issues with if you're in the United States, there's issues with Delaware, opening your business in Delaware, which is like the most common state to open your business in, even if you are not located there, because they have very, very favorable business laws. But that's something you gotta, you know, this is only a surface article, because I don't want to get deep into things, because you really need an attorney for this. Yeah, by the way, this isn't really legal advice that I'm giving you. It's just an overview. For actual real legal advice, you really need to talk to an attorney or somebody who knows law, right? Because I'm just a business guy. So this is a surface overview. For details, attorney, okay? So, right, so you need to open your business. Now, whatever your business may be, you may have other additional, in addition to your state requirements, you may have other requirements imposed by your city and your county. And you have to research those locally. Also, if you talk to an attorney, they will actually, you know, sometimes they will just tell you what those other licenses are. Like, let's say you're opening a restaurant, you need, like, you know, food safety inspections, like building safety permits, liquor licenses, like a lot of stuff and other things. So depending on the business that you start, you may have various like requirements, right? So, and those are specific to your business. Now, like, all businesses have to do either, you know, they have to kind of like register with the state, that's all businesses. But then some businesses have additional requirements imposed by city and state, and you have to research that. Additionally, many people also ask about, you know, various protection, you know, how do you protect your business in terms of patents, trademarks, or copyrights, right? And just really quickly, this is not really applicable to business licenses that you need to start your business, but it's certainly one of the things that entrepreneurs go through when they start a business. And really quickly, a patent is something that most people really never need. It's to protect an actual invention. So if you invented something like this computer, you will have a bunch of patents about this computer and about the inner workings of it and stuff like that. But most of us do not invent the computer, and when people want to protect business ideas, patents are not applicable. So you may want to protect your business ideas with an NDA, but that's a you get really questionable value from an NDA, and people generally don't like signing them. So there's another issue. Now, you may want to get trademarks. You can trademark your business name, your business logo. You can trademark your business slogan, like Nike. Just do it. Like Nike has that trademark. Nobody can use that. And the reason you might want to use a trademark is so that nobody can use your name, but also largely so that to make sure that you aren't encroaching on a different trademark from a different company, and so that if they get irritated and they say you can't use our trademark, they can't sue you, and then you'll have to change all your branding and all that stuff. So you may want to look into trademarks, and copyright is just for things you write, you know, stuff on your website, things like that. You know, whatever. most people focus on trademarks because that's a big one. Copyrights are like a little bit iffy. That's kind of how you should consider what licenses and permits and just basically what legal forms you might need when you start a business. You may also need, like employee handouts and things like, if you have employees and if you have business partners, you may need to want to look into some contracts with that, but it's not really a license thing. So those are the kind of things that you should look into to see whether you need them when you're starting a business. Those are the licenses, okay? So that's it. If I forgot any, please comment in the video and let me know, because that will help to add to the video, right? Because people will see what I missed. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And of course, if you are looking to start a business or you're starting a business, I created mobile apps which help you start your business. They cover business ideas, business planning, marketing, and fundraising. And they're available on problemio.com, or if you search for Problemio in iOS, Android, Kindle, or of course, and I'll have the links to them in the description of this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.